that they appear once. Oh, do be careful out.
To be a way in there.
Maybe. Wait, a vault dweller?
Hey there!
You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty. Wait, so. Son of a. We got a tip from the. So this guy told.
After you gave him the last of our caps.
And he said that inside our last chance to
Lady, I will paint.
Honey, you picked the wrong time to get a drink.
What are you? Hey! Who the hell are you? Like hell you are, bucko!
He's with us!
I told you it was gonna end badly. Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Well, not exactly the introduction to the wayward I would've hoped for. Well, sorry about that, darling. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you. Your guess is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location to some fella named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been making my life irritating. Not exactly good for a budding business. Now that you mention it, see? But I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people. But I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end. So, what do you say? That's what I was hoping. So, now, each of these boys, how would you grab the attention of a bunch of single men? Darling, see, as fine as that idea is, you know, I was thinking we could take a different tact. Just give me one second.
Oh, Maddie. Wherever you are, I hope you can hear this, and I hope you're still
laughing. Okay, I think I'll just... not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it, use the tape it spits out to tell the world you're... They did teach you all... That's the spirit.
Hey, if you need a refresher...
What are you on about?
Hey, Nom.
Oh, Mort. No. Well, you find... Of course you're gonna need... Throw some rations. And so you know. Who knows? Now. Overseer, huh? So you must be the one. My people found a tape... Maybe... Hot dog. Just make sure once you find out where they're hiding. And here. That sounds like she set up that camp. Probably worth looking at.
Like Jack on a care. Your kisses I was waiting for. Leave me. I don't stay out late. No place to go. I'm home about eight. Just me and my radio. And misbehaving, saving all my love for you.
Voltec actually took care. You hear these rumors, right, about him just throwing folks to the wolves. Here's some... Well, don't you worry. Now, what can I do for you? Some other time, then.
And now for something with just a little bit more twang. Here's
Talk to me.
The Floor Over You by Ernest Tubb.
Don't have one. I'm an ind... Rats? Yeah, they don't bother me anymore. In exchange, Duchess lets me drink. Really, about the best. Of course, sitting around looking like hamburger ain't all I do. But that ain't what you came here to talk about. Was there something else? Allergies. Learned the hard way I can't stand within 10 feet of a strawberry. Come on, man. Now you see. I drove... It was like someone dropped a hurt. Bang, I wake up. All it cost me was... And that was the day I... Listen, friend, you happen to be talking to the... Whoa, not even... You're gonna help me get rich. Now, I don't do shovels. What I collect is knowledge. So, I'm selling what I've got between my ear holes, and you're gonna test it for me. I made these holotapes. All I'm asking... Whatever floats your boat. What now? Is there something?
Now someday you may be lonesome too. Walking the floor is good for you. Just keep right on walking and it won't hurt you to cry. Remember that I love you and I will the day I die. I'm walking the floor over you. I can't sleep a wink, that is true. I'm hoping and I'm praying as my heart breaks right in two. Walking the floor.
Kid, and it sure sounds like they had fun recording it. It's the Andrews Sisters with Danny Kaye singing Civilization.
Each morning, a missionary of the guys with neon signs. He tells the native population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. bingo, bango, bungle. I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax you,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bango bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf club,
I got my spears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb,
so I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
She'd get so excited every time it came on the radio without fail. Here's Opus Number 1 by Tommy Dorsey.
Thank you.
out there with two left hands. Like, literally. And then I laughed a lot. And now, while the song plays, I will feel bad for laughing.
I know you've heard about the seven wonders of the world. The Colosseum, the Pyramids, the Mausoleum. Listen, kiss, the Tower of Pisa, Grand Canyon, Niagara Falls, and the Painted Desert, Rio. But there's a name to the ball wonder. Who plays piano in Savannah in a manner that brings down the heart like thunder? He's got two left hands, and they love to roam in the face. That man's got two left hands, and they make their home in the face. He's got the right amount of fingers and the right amount of toes. He's even got two eyes right over his nose. He's got two left hands, and they love to roam in the bay. Honky tonks, yes, that man plays Kansas style. From Savannah up to the Bronx. Cause when he plays the boogie woogie, or how they all applaud, he doesn't have to look to find the lost chord. He's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass. Got the right amount of matter in his cranium. Yes, the right amount of brains in his brainium. And when he plays, it hits you like uranium. U-235, silent jive. He's got two left hands, and he keeps them both in the booth. That man's got two left hands, and he keeps them both on the move. Oh, he can buy a new tuxedo, the kind of suit he loves. His only trouble is when he's buying gloves, cause he's got two left hands with a built-in beat in the bass. A built-in beat in the bass.
Knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Chance, so you can't come in. Had your chance, so you can't come in. Had your chance, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Shake my doorknob, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Me on the rack, and I'd be there when you got back. But I'm running on another track. Guess you better let me be. I know you've been drinking gin, running around with other men. keep knocking, but you can't get in. Guess you'd better let me be.
Yeah.
Oh, keep a knocking, honey. But you can't come in. Keep booting, but you can't come in. Busy booting, but you can't come in. Guess you better let me be. Kinda busy, but you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Keep knocking and you can't come in. Guess you better let me be.
To imagine that one as the ultimate battle of wills. Do you get tired of knocking before I can't take the sound of it anymore? Who will emerge victorious?
A buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right.
Awful
use. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzard told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Breathe, breathe. The monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your time.
I don't want to set the world on fire is next. And don't worry, Ink Spots. Someone already beat you to it. Too much? Too soon? Sorry.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to stop a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
Effie was her name. Through the West she won her fame, being handy with a gun. But she drove the men insane, cause she could foul her pistol and shoot most any guy and sing out this alibi. I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'm so sorry, my friend. I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'll never, never do it again. Tried her brand new hole she did not appreciate, so she whipped out her pistol and shot him in the knee. Then quickly she sang this plea: I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'm so sorry, my friend. I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'll never, never do it again. But one night she made a flip, got the sheriff in the hip. Then the law it took a hand and made Effie take the stand. So she said, on your honor, I know you're trying to lose. And you hear my son, Effie. Miss Effie should be free, but the sheriff's wife was indignant, yes indeed. So she borrowed a pistol and shot this village bell, and sang as Miss Effie fell. I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'm so sorry, my friend. I didn't know the gun was loaded, and I'll never, never do it again. Uh-oh. I didn't know it was loaded.
I think I can speak for most of us when I say we've known a Miss Effie or two in our time. They never learn, do they?
You rang me up, you rang me up, you rang me up, you rang me up. I'm gonna dig us the boy.
Oil's old fashioned, don't clean it no more. Hey, oil's old fashioned, the gold don't clean it no more. Well, diamonds are common, maybe I'll take you the score. Hey, back in the mirror, I'm gonna take a ride.
Because I wonder about it all the time. Next up, it's the Ink Spot singing Maybe. I have known and loved this song my whole life. I hope you love it too.
Day or with a shoe will ride, but trying to catch the devil's bird. Bubbles in my beer. But come in, Tom, and give us the lowdown on it.
Tonight in a bar alone I'm sitting.
Yes?
Apart from the laughter and the cheer.
That's not good.
While scenes from the past rise before me.
Yeah.
Just watching the bubbles in my beer. A vision of someone who loved me brings a long silent tear to my eyes.
Oh,
I know that my life's been a failure. Just watching the bubbles in my beer.
Yeah.
And tears, and I'm seeing the past that I've wasted while watching the bubbles in my beer. As I think of the heart that I've broken and of the golden chances that have passed me by,
I'm afraid that's what she's coming
and
to.
And the dreams that I made now are empty. As empty as the bubbles in my beer.
Coming up next is Mr. Sandman by the Cordettes. I guess I'd wish for someone, too. If I didn't have to worry about radiation, disease, ticks the size of my head, scorch beasts. You get the idea. Anyway, fun song!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring us.
It's the Andrews Sisters with Danny Kaye singing Civilization.
Each morning a missionary advertised with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Danny?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalungu Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse.
Shotgun.
Fish hooks.
Golf club.
I got my spears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
So, nothing else can take her anywhere to go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than she is. Atom bomb lady, loaded with power, a radioactive as a TV tower, a nuclear in her soul, loves with the electronic control. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb, I love her in my soul. She's just the way I want her to be.
a million times hotter than TNT. Bum, da-da, bum, da-da, bum, da-da, bum, da-da.
Atom bomb, baby, boy, she can start one of those chain reactions in my heart. A big explosion, big and loud, mushrooms me right up on a cloud.
Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT.
Bum, da-da, bum, da-da, bum, da-da. Atom bomb, baby, sweet as a plum, carries more wild than uranium. When she kisses, there's no hitch, 0 hour she turns on the switch.
Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be, a million times hotter than TNT.
Thank you. your group.
Out and left you, I never really
realize just what you meant to me. But since the day that we parted, all my life is filled with misery. You can stop driving nails in your coffin. You don't ever have to drink that old brew. You can stop driving nails in your coffin. 'Cause my darling, I'm coming back to you.
Would have just loved Nuka Shine. It's like all the nails and the coffin and everything, you included, shoved into a blender. And that's if you remember any of it. Ooh, okay, now this song is one of my favorites. Just a sweet reminder that there are things out there that are worth living for.
I say I'll move the mountains, and I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy, crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bow, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love. Am I like the wind that shakes the bough? He moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love. Am I?
And you can't always count on everyone. Here's Henry King and his orchestra with Just a Fairweather Friend. Thank you.
ran away the first rainy day, just a fair weather friend. I had a heart I gave you, but you had one to lend. For when skies were black, you took it right back, just a fair weather friend. Foolish me, I couldn't see the handwriting on the wall. Sunny skies had dimmed my eyes, I never thought the rain would fall. Just when I needed someone on whom I could depend, you walked out on me, what else can you be? Just a fair weather friend.
Say a man is made out of mud, a poor man's made out of muscle and blood and skin and bones, a mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama lion. Can't know a high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go.